philosophy.
Do you reject all circular reasoning?
A priori truths are conventional in nature. They are arbitrary. Okay?
Okay, good.
How do you know that? So the bottom line is this.
I'm trying to carry on a civil conversation.
I'm being very polite to everybody.
Are you out of your mind?
Are you brain damaged? Why are you speaking to me?
Suck my dick.
I can see my dick. I can see my dick.
Jerking off
my dick.
Anally rape
my dick. I can see my dick. I can see my dick.
Jerking off
my dick.
Anally rape
my dick.
I was having sexual contact with my dog.
I'm jerking off into my dog's mouth. I'm jerking off into my dog's mouth.
I was having sexual contact with my dog.
I'm jerking off into my dog's mouth. I'm jerking off into my dog's mouth.
I'm basically a nice person. I'm a patient person. Do you mind not interrupting me?
You are not moderating this properly. Eject him from the room. Shut your mouth. Stop interrupting me. Shut your fucking mouth.
Oh my god.
You're being a fucking asshole as usual.
God damn it.
You are wrong.
God damn it.
You are wrong.
God damn it.
You are wrong.
God.
You are wrong.
You see, this is why these rooms, when they're not properly moderated, we have adults who act like children.
You're being a fucking asshole as usual.
I'm not hogging the microphone. I have not been hogging the microphone. Shut your mouth, you little fat, ugly troll.
You're a fucking troll! Fucking troll! You are a fucking troll. You're a fucking liar. What a fucking liar! Fucking liar! Fucking liar! You're a fucking troll! Fucking troll! These guys are fucking trolls. You're a fucking liar. What a fucking liar!
I cannot tell you how pissed off I am right now.
Okay, shut your fucking mouth.
Oh, shut the fuck up! Answer my fucking question! Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up! Answer my fucking question!